Body camera video shows an Espanola Valley High School student being tased.
It has grabbed the attention of a local attorney, the ACLU, and the Attorney General's office. Action 7 News reporter Brittany Hope explains.
Get on the ground! Get on the ground! Turn! Put your hands up!
This tasing happened when Rio Arriba County Sheriff's Deputy Jeremy Barnes was conducting a drug investigation at Espanola Valley High School. He was trying to determine if this special education student had drugs before the tasing.
Oh, he's refusing? That's fine. I'll put his little handcuffs and take him to Santa Fe. Stand up so I can. Turn around. You want to be cooperative or uncooperative?
What do you think I'm doing?
Fantastic. Turn around. I'm going to tase you.
After the tasing, the boy pleads for the deputy to stop.
Please, I'm hurting. Please stop, please.
Hold on.
Roll to your side.
Okay, relax, relax.
Oh, that hurts so much. Oh, my God.
Well, you should have complied.
The deputy explains why he tased the student.
Well, I asked you to comply. You started arguing with him, fighting with him. That's why you got tased.
What do you mean?
I have witnesses.
The teen continues to complain about the pain.
He stabbed me right in the heart, I swear to God.
It's pain compliance. It's not going to kill you.
Brittany Hope, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The AG's office says it is reviewing this incident. We also asked the sheriff's department for comment, but they did not respond. Now, in his report, the deputy says he used his taser after the boy hit a security officer. Tonight at 6, we get reaction from the student's lawyer and the ACLU.